simple DIY. The red and white wire are the illumination of the button.